I'm so excited today I could hardly sleep. But let me ask you a question. When's the last time you saw the sunrise? Today's excitement is the result of two very cool things. One, we're going to be taking a hand sample of this field that just may be ready to harvest. And two,
that's Vicky Boyd, the editor of Rice Farming Magazine. She's doing an article on me and Rice Farming TV. How awesome is that?
Now, in order to take a hand sample, we need to first allow the morning dew on the rice to dry. We are taking a moisture reading, so therefore we don't want any outside influences. The next thing we need is a very special piece of equipment, a near antique coffee can to collect the rice. Now we want to take a fair sample, meaning we want to collect both rice that's on top and a bit drier, as well as rice down at the lower spikelets that are greener, as I kind of touched on in episode 2, milking the rice. You want to cleanly strip the rice because any stems or leaves can clog the moisture reading machine. All right, that should be enough for a good sample. Now I'm going to show Vicky around the ranch and then we'll head into Red Top Rice Dryer's sample room. Let's head into Red Top. Okay, now here we are at Red Top. Remember, we're looking for optimal harvest moisture between 19-20%. So let's go inside and see what the sample reads. Hey, Clyde.
Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. How are you?
Hi, doing well.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too. This is Vicky Boyd with Rice Farming Magazine.
Hi, Vicky. Glad to meet you.
Got a little hand sample for you, if you don't mind.
Okay.
What's
your temperature?
What do we got, Clyde? Give me the good news.
24.3.
Thank you. 24.3, guys. Moisture is still a little bit high. That's okay. We'll probably be cutting in about 3 to 4 days. Vicky, thanks a lot for hanging out with me.